Good morning and happy Sabbath, church. How are we feeling today? Are we feeling happy, positive, and energized? It's finally good to be back and good to see you in person. I'm not lost, but I've been out for church for a couple of weeks and finally get to see you guys. I get to see these faces, beautiful faces. And now, since we are here, we have to thank God for many blessings that we had received from Him throughout our life, not just like for the week, but for our entire life. Because honestly, I'm so happy today to announce as well that I am, for the past couple of months, I've been stressed out with certain things, and God answered my prayer. So I was able to extend my visa, and now I'm here. I'm supposed to be going home next month, but yeah, God gave the providence to stay here, and now I'm finally here and happy to share the good news. And I'm inviting everybody to share the same happiness with me as we sing our first song. It's entitled Days of Elijah. Can we all stand? Still requesting everybody to join us in singing. It's entitled Blessed Be Your Name. I'm pretty sure everybody is well off with this song, so I'm hoping everyone will shout and sing for the Lord.
Blessed be your name.
Is the name of the Lord. So you may now be seated as we do our last sing. I mean, song for this praise is entitled One Day. Even if you're seated, you can just still sing with us. It's kind of mellow song, so I'm pretty sure you can just get through it. Thank you. Yes, in a moment we shall be changed. In a moment we shall be changed.